What was your first Mardi Gras experience? In New Orleans, there are two. The one you see, and the one you experience. And when you experience our Mardi Gras, you know exactly what it is. Ancestors congregating in the present through chants and dance, passing on words and movements that are as old as time itself. Although some may think they know what they are seeing, most don't. This, what you are seeing, can only be experienced.